pictures made by famous traveler, images of men and women depicted Oriental cultures. It was the result of our contact with other countries. Here you can see the examples of Oriental paintings.
Okay, Impressionism. It depicted the exact moment seen by the painter. Play of light and colors were of the utmost importance. Paintings were made quickly and very often in the open air. Movement and natural beauty were the focal points of that period. Some examples of Impressionism and Expressionism. Women and men. Women were often shown as prostitutes. The street life was characterized mainly by prostitutes and poverty. Prostitutes were shown as beautiful women, nicely dressed, happy women. Female bodies were distorted, exaggerated, vivid and shocking. Women and men were shown either fully naked or partially dressed, bodies twisted in